19-15 with 26:50 left. The Savannah wearing the star four on three, starting out the power set for this gym. Ed runs up and runs in the corner at the end of the last gym.
Heading back for Lewis. The blocker pulling in the corner block of back to try to reset the pass at the back. And they heard a fight of three throughout the blocker at the front.
With that 4 points, Rock City does regain the lead. Another 4 point pass for the Duke of Anne. The 16-point game for the Duke of Mayhem. He's lost. Usually we see it on the side of the road. But not this time. We got go with the star for Rock City going up. Monster Muffin for Toronto. Tenacity, I would call that. With Monster Muffin makes their way around the inside of the pack. Picks up the lead there. It's a foul game. It's a great game from the penalty box.
Yeah.
Wow, thank you. He's going to the power. He stays on his feet and continues around for another go. Pop up the inside and go to the second time.
And Florence Clayton, though, goes to the penalty box. Both are doing it, though, if you drop the team and they hit each other there, if you pick up 4 points on that pass. So, a matrix there by Joe, if you stand 2 pounds, 18 pounds, and take 4 more on the horn. So number 16 is for the first time Boston move for Oxley. Fortunately, way out the net from Telford. Back block. Oxley number one to start forward for Oxley.
Another block
and number 4 points in that pass. Plus to move back out on the track.
And
he's called for a 4 on this time during the attack. They're expecting the penalty box for Rock City. Certainly power game for Toronto. go playing defense there for Ben Barak, so we wouldn't see what foul is going to get. Both games going off pretty quick and adding a little pass 40 there for a few seconds.
Toronto and 56 for
Rock. Producer, they have game for the Rock Stars. Austin Buffen for Toronto. Foul by three to the side four. Brown coming up the lead game on the ball through the back. Gordon Clayton go with the side for round two. Clarkson had a four wall. Just for a second, Dorsey took the inside of the lane and took up a beautiful pass for round three. Rock City here, done with the first half. We have 14 minutes. It's time to go out and get some first.